Hello, mates on YouTube, and welcome back to Batman Arkham Asylum. If you're not on Twitch, well then, this is it. So, assuming this is uploaded after Christmas onto YouTube, hopefully you all had a good Christmas, and hopefully New Year's is going good for you too. Anyway, and a Boxing Day, of course. I forgot about Boxing Day. So we're going to continue with more of this. I'm unmuted on... Why were you muted on there? That's weird. I forgot to change the title. Whoops. Asylum. Oh, I don't know. Maybe it was probably just a mistake. Well, at least you're not banned anymore. Asylum, not Arkham Knight. They actually did fix Arkham Knight for the PC. I know you could get it on, like, Steam for the Mac, but I don't have it. I have a Mac, but I don't have a Mac. It's my sister's. Can you let me know, Scott, if, between the narration or commentary, and the game audio, is it too loud, or is it okay? I am going to move OBS, because it's kind of blocking it a little bit. Not a big deal, but... Alright, well, that's good. OBS is not shown on the stream. Just a little bit... Is it the commentary or the game audio? Because the game audio is already pretty low on my end. Although I could also go to settings. Game audio a little too loud. Oh, great. Wait. Okay, so can I change that in the game? Yes. I'm gonna try to have sound. Okay. I don't really notice a difference. Did that even do anything? Oops, no. It should have. Okay. I don't really notice anything different. I guess, it's a little quieter. What is emergency? Okay. I was trying to figure out, I was like, that can't be the city. Oh, anyway. I forgot what button. No. It's X. X, that's how I do it. I don't remember. That's good now, okay. What are the question marks? So we're supposed to go there? Alright, wait, which way am I aiming? Okay. Ha! I think... Here, right? Yeah. Well, I was doing Sonic Adventure DX. It was lagging. It was just the stream, though. It wasn't the game. Oh. I did not press pause. And the mouse was on the screen. Well, it sounds like there might be enemies over there. I would like to stealth this. Oh! Okay, never mind. Take that. Found it at last. What have you been doing with your time? How did I get up there? Nope, not gonna work. Okay. Whoa! Get off of me, man. I forgot how do you ground pound on people. I forgot how to do it. I gotta look at the controls, sorry. Because I forgot how to, like, jump on somebody. If that even makes sense. Dropped it. No, that's not it. He's down. I don't remember how to do it. Have you played this, Scott? I don't remember how to do it. Sign up for the Titan program has so far exceeded all expectations. Due to this unprecedented demand, I have declared... I don't remember how to do it. All members of my staff to be infected. No, it's not it. Upgraded with the Titan formula. I know that the stories of mutations and monsters... Oh, take that. Maybe? Well, they can't get me now. Yes, they can. I was wrong. I don't remember how. I'm gonna die, actually. I don't remember how to do it. Oh my god, this is annoying. Come on, how do you jump on the thing? Is it L control, space, nope. Shift, nope. No. Anyway, maybe you can only do it on certain enemies. Well, it doesn't want to work. Oh. I don't remember how to do it. I don't remember how to do it. Why isn't it working? You should be able to do it. Okay, so I want to be movement. Action! That's what I want. Too bad it only shows me 360 controls. So, throw, combat, takedown, shift. Oh, okay. There we go. That's what I wanted. Alright. Sorry about that, people. There! Yes! Too bad my soda's empty. Oh well.
I should pick up Harley Quinn's trail. I can't waste any time in finding the Titan production plant.
Maybe I haven't been here yet. Just tweeted stream. Oh, thank you. Oh, I see it. Thanks. Very much appreciated.
Today is a special day.
What do you mean?
This is the anniversary of my new life. When I found my true self, my destiny.
Are you referring to the event with Dr. Woodrow?
Yes. What else? Of course, at the time, I thought Jason had poisoned me. But in retrospect, he did me a huge favor.
And what do you believe what he did?
3 degrees Celsius, or 35, whatever that would be. Not where I am, anyway.
Offer? You tried to kill everyone in Gotham.
Well, sometimes you need to prune back hard in order to make something flourish.
River flood warning. Well, I don't live right by the river, so I don't really worry about that.
What the hell was that thing?
No idea. Joker's cooking something up.
Yeah! He's here!
Come on! You come or not? All right. 7 degrees Celsius. I thought you meant the time was 7. I was like, I don't think it's 7 o'clock. I'd be like, wait. So it's 11:30 here. It should be about 5:30 over in the UK. If I'm correct. How do you do this again? Oi! Oh!
That dog is a nice birthday right away.
gonna die. What the? Ah!
Gotta say, I thought you'd last longer.
Oh my god. Damn. I was actually invited to go to church with my girlfriend today, so I'm gonna be doing that this afternoon. So that'd be cool. Oh, okay, that's fine. No, you don't see me.
Haven't you noticed that someone's missing down there?
You heard the voice. It's Batman!
I'm dead. Yes, he is.
I salute my fallen enemy.
Hey. That's how you salute him? Oh my god, that was bad. No, don't see me.
Some stop. I'm gonna do it.
What the? Oh god, I found someone over here.
No, there's nobody there. No. Don't wake him up. Where'd he go now? Got him. They're all dead. Or out or something. I'm glad I'm streaming Batman again. It's been a while. I need to watch Batman movies. I've never seen one. I've read the comic book before, but...
There he is. Stop this now. Before it goes too far.
Stop? But everyone's dying to see what I do next.
Let him go now.
Really? Okay, if you say so, Bat.
Whoopsie! No!
really need to speed things up, Bats.
Oh.
At this rate, you'll never catch me!
I need to shut down power to this room.
How would I do that? Oh, that worked. I don't want to just... How do I do this? I don't know how to do it. Okay. Let me think. What if... It's not gonna work. Can I climb anywhere? No, can you, like... I guess we'll try it. Yep. That doesn't work. Aw, man. I knew that wouldn't work.
That loser didn't stand a chance!
You need to... I need to shut down power to this room.
Oh, I keep pressing the wrong button. No. Is there anything I could do? Maybe I'm not supposed to be in here. Alright, what's down below? Oh, I didn't even know that was in here. I thought it wanted me to do something with that. And where did this start?
Oh,
I didn't know how to do that.
10:21. Hello, Pamela.
thousands of poisonous spores into Gotham. Kill hundreds of people. How does that help anyone?
Stop, please! I'm not important. I can't help. He's here!
Oh man, no one even noticed? Wow. Ah, man, I keep pressing the wrong button. Go! Oh, he's gone.
Can you cut me free, Batman?
No, I can't. So what? Trees open their presents today. Oh, okay.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I eat punks like these for breakfast. What were they doing in here?
The ones that weren't hitting me.
Oh, sorry.
I thought the gardens would be the last place.
Looks like Joker has booby-trapped this control box. Going to be tougher than before, but it's a risk I'll need to take.
I didn't really think it was going to skip that just for pressing that, because I thought it would ask you twice or something, but oh, we could do that too. How are we going to do this? Oh, like that. I thought I couldn't use it. I mean, some families do that too. What's going on? Stop that. Annoying. How are you supposed to... There we go. No, don't skip it, don't. See, now it doesn't skip when I press it. I don't
like I've cut the power to the generator ahead.
Can I not get down or anything? Oh, it's only through the generator.
I'll stay here. Joker's men may try to retake the generator.
Whatever. make sure nobody's still here. Oh, cool. Those two targets to be taken out. Oh, okay.
Well, aren't you the persistent one? That's always one step ahead. It won't be long before I have an army of Titan monsters at my fingertips. Ooh, just imagine me being carried through the streets, stepping over the corpses of all those innocent citizens. It's going to be glorious, so I can't wait.
Okay, first person. Oh, I can't go up there.
This area is falling apart. It's not safe to use the grapple. Yeah, I need to climb up the old-fashioned way.
But there I can. All right. All right.
Are you okay?
Do I look okay? They were gonna kill me. We were in the aviary hiding out, and they came in with Joker shooting up the place and loaded us into cages.
Are they still in there?
No, man. No one's come out since. You got to help them.
Stay here.
Wait, can I go up there? You know what? I don't even care. I'm not gonna. I don't wanna risk it. Hello?
Help me! Someone! Get me out of this thing!
Listen, the Pat is on the way. If you see him, send the annoying doctors to hell. That's the down one, right?
Yeah. What?
Down. Good. And remember, if you hear a collar go off, Batman's here.
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first. Joker wants him stopped. I'm gonna do it.
Thank you. Oh, great. Great.
Too easy. Played you like a violin and cut your string.
Yep, alright, come on.
Nighty night, bats.
Yeah, this stream seems to be working long better than SADX.
Help me! Someone!
I already watched this.
Joker's men are all wearing the security colors. I'll need to take out the operator first.
Batman's as good as dead.
Oh.
No thanks to you. The poor man could have died.
So?
He has a wife, a child.
As do the plants he travels underfoot. The spores he breathes in and destroys have children. Why does he deserve anything more than them? You people ignore what is happening in front of your eyes.
I refuse to put the welfare of plants before the welfare.
This can't be the end of the game. But if it is, we'll just move on to Arkham City and then Arkham Knight. Pretty sure it's not the end of the game, though.
He doesn't stand a chance. Not a chance.
No! Do it. Hopefully not. Wait, what? Hopefully not what? I forgot what I was talking about for a minute.
Help me.
I already saw this.
Get me out of this thing.
Joker's men are all wearing the security colors. I'll need to take out the operator.
It's annoying.
First.
I didn't get really anywhere with this. Our Harley Quinn must be around here.
Batman better not try and mess with us.
What did you forget about my little alarm?
Oh my God. I didn't forget, I just don't... I just don't really understand what to do here.
Help me! Someone! Get me out of this thing!
Joker's men are all wearing the security colors. I'll need to take out the operator first.
not a chance. I don't... No, move.
Did you forget about my little...
Ugh. This is annoying. Sorry, I keep dying. I just...
Help me! Someone! Get me out of this thing!
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
No, he didn't see me.
Try and mess with us.
Come on.
Not a chance.
I've incapacitated the main threat, but the hostages are still in danger.
So you figured out my puzzle, eh, Bats? Well, good for you. Do you remember about my heart? How you guys would come attack me? He's here. Don't let him find me.
Wait, what's happening? To go for a short while, I'm almost to use my... Okay, no problem. Thank you for stopping by, Scott. And if I don't see you again later, then Merry Christmas. But I'll probably stream for about another hour or something. So, thank you for stopping by, but...
Joker wanted the entrance to the Titan production plant guarded.
And,
Harley's trail again so I can find...
Yeah, so Merry Christmas, just in case. And see you later.
Like, travels underfoot. The spores he breathes in and destroys have children. Why does he deserve anything more than them? You people ignore what is happening in front of your eyes.
I refuse to put the welfare of plants before the welfare of people.
And that's why you amuse. There's more happening than you know, Warden. It's all connected.
That one. Oh. There we go.
I'm sorry. I thought I was working for Dr. Young. I had no idea Joker was involved until he burst in the lab.
Where is the lab?
Back over there. I always get buzzed through. There's a hidden door, but, well, you know, it's hidden.
I'll find it. Stay here.
Like, is it in here? Oh! Oh, wait, I found this, though. Oh, I got a new item. Cool. Or did I have that for a while? I don't know. Here we go. Oh, wow. Cutscene. Is it going to be a boss?
Well, look who's discovered our secret lab. Since you've made it this far, let me show you what I cooked up.
Who's that? Come on. Come on. I think I have to get him to come over here. Ah, come on, I'm gonna die. Get up! Come on. Let's get him over here. Oh, come on. Oh, I didn't know he was gonna...
Someone finish him off.
Come on, I don't know what to do here. No idea. Oh. Oh, come on. I think that's going to be it. I'll do this until I die. Alright. Yeah, I think that's going to be it. So, thank you for watching.
Someone help Bat Baby up off the floor.
That's going to be it. So, sorry, but... thank you for watching. This has been Batman Arkham Asylum. Hopefully you've enjoyed. And I will see you mates next time.